12th and final round. A hug between the Brazilian and the Thai fighter. IBF title on the line. Dreams can be fulfilled for one of these men if he holds on for 3 minutes. Likely, that would be the undefeated Brazilian Valdemar Pereira in the blue with white. Rakayajan is imploring him to come and fight, but yet isn't fighting himself.
Somebody's got to explain to Rakayajan that he's got to go out, not in, and now they're going out, and he has a little success. And while you were talking, I was going to make a point. There's good news and bad news if you're in the corner of the Rakayajan. The bad news is you need a knockout to lose. The good news is Pereira was on the floor 3 fights ago. So there's hope for Rakayajan to put him there again.
That happened on our air against Weaver Garcia. It was in the second round. And then Pereira stormed back. 2 minutes to go. Can Rakayajan come up with the knockout we feel he needs?
Finally, Rakayajan letting that power hand of the southpaw, the backhand, the left hand go. And now maybe Pereira paying a price for not doing what you're supposed to do textbook-wise with the southpaw. Staying in the wheelhouse, as we said earlier, Joe, getting away with it. Now starting to eat some of those punches. Not moving his left foot outside the lead right foot of the southpaw. Not staying away from that power punch. Maybe there's enough time left for Rakayajan still to pull this out. You're going to see.
There needs to be an urgency from the Thai fighter. 120 to go here in this IBF title fight. Straight left is loaded up. Let's see if he can unleash it.
Well, no matter what language you're speaking, and both these fighters come from lands where they speak different languages, it's pretty universal what has to be done if you're Rakayajan. Move your hands.
Let him go. Let the leather fly. Final minute for the IBF featherweight title.
Again, Rakayajan has Pereira in his wheelhouse, right in front of that backhand, that power hand of the southpaw, the left hand. Pereira not moving to his left, not going away from that punch, not keeping his lead foot outside the lead foot of the southpaw, as you can see from overhead now. It's up to Rakayajan to make him pay a price. If I was Rakayajan, I would just walk down Pereira now and let left hands go. Let the power shots go. Forget about the jab. Just let the power shots go, because if you're going to win this fight, it's going to come from one big shot. The jab's not going to help you. You don't want points now. You want a knockout. Pereira right there, Rakayajan again, just keeping his hands in his pocket too long.
Valdemar Pereira has reason to celebrate. Seemingly the new IBF featherweight titleist, as Oscelino Freitas has joined him to celebrate in the ring. We'll get the judges' scores when we come back.
Vegas. Good luck tomorrow night. Joe, Teddy.
Great job, guys. Great job, Zahir. Friday night fights. First Friday night fight of the year. It was a good one. Just for men, Hair Color presents the Punch Track. And you can see the total numbers. Pereira throwing 832 punches, landing 318 to the Rock's 165. Teddy Atlas's scorecard. Well, it was pretty easy to make up tonight. That 10-8 second round sparked away.